Hi there, I'm Jurnie, your FSW guide. I'll pop in now and then throughout this video to keep things running smoothly while you learn your way around Canvas. Let's dive in.
This guide will show you how to utilize Canvas, FSW's online classroom platform. You will learn how to navigate, access specific content, interact with course materials, and manage settings efficiently. You can access Canvas using the computer icon on the toolbar at the top of any FSW webpage. Log in using your FSW username and password. Log in to your account. Once you have clicked sign in, you will be prompted to enter the multi-factor authenticator.
Looks like you're all signed in. Canvas might look a little different depending on how you set it up, but don't stress. There's no one right way to use it. What matters is finding what works best for you.
This is the Canvas dashboard. At the top of your dashboard, you will find global announcements. FSW and Canvas will provide important notifications regarding academic deadlines and system information via this banner at the top of the Canvas page. On the left-hand side, you will find the global navigation menu. From this menu, you can access your account settings, dashboard, courses, calendar, inbox, history, the help feature, and student resources. We'll explore more of these features later in the video, but first, let's discuss how you can personalize your dashboard. Your dashboard view is customizable. Most new Canvas accounts will default to the view you see here. This is the card view, a visual layout that displays course cards with quick links to announcements, grades, and modules. The card view is ideal for students who like a visual overview and quick access to individual courses. To change the view, click the three stacked dots on the right-hand side. There are three view options: card view, which we've already covered, list view, and recent activity. Let's explore the list view next. The list view is a streamlined to-do list that organizes upcoming tasks and assignments across all courses by date. This view is great for students who want a focused, day-by-day checklist of upcoming tasks and deadlines. Finally, let's check out the recent activity view. Recent activity provides you with a chronological feed of the latest updates, announcements, and submissions from all your courses. This view is a great way to catch up quickly on all recent course updates and notifications in one place. While the dashboard provides easy access to your courses, you can also view your course list by selecting the courses option on the global navigation menu. Your current courses should appear in the courses list in your dashboard. However, if one is missing or you would like to view a course from a previous semester, you can click All Courses. This course list will include all of your courses, whether you are in them now or completed them in a prior semester. From the All Courses list, you can add any courses not already included on your dashboard by selecting the star to the left of the course name.
I know keeping up with everything can be tough. Trust me, I've been there. But the calendar and inbox tools in Canvas are super helpful. Try using the calendar to stay ahead on assignments, and don't be afraid to reach out to your professors if you have questions.
To navigate to your Canvas inbox, click the Inbox option on the global navigation menu. Your Canvas inbox is where you can find messages from your professors and classmates. If you need to send a message to your professor or classmates, you can do so here. Next, let's look at the Canvas calendar function. Here you can find deadlines for upcoming assignments. Like your dashboard, the Canvas calendar is customizable. You can add or remove courses from your calendar by selecting the box next to the course name. This is how you will see assignments related to that course on your calendar. On the global navigation menu, you will find a help icon. Here you can chat with Canvas support, find the Canvas support hotline number, or submit a help desk ticket. On the global navigation menu, you will also find the student resources icon. There are many great resources for students here, one of which is our student information station. Each of these cards houses helpful information for your time at FSW. Please take some time to explore and learn more about what is available to you as a Buccaneer. To return to the Student Information Station homepage, just click Student Information Station in the navigation at the top of the page. Now that we have gone through some of the resources in Canvas, let's take a look in one of the sample courses. To access your course, click the Courses option in the global navigation menu and select the course you want to go to. Once in your course, you will find the course menu on the left-hand side. This menu will help you navigate your course. Let's take a look at the different options.
Here's something that's important in every class, the syllabus. It's where you'll find everything you need to know about the course, from what you'll be learning to what materials you'll need. I always like to check it first so I'm not surprised later. Let's take a peek together.
Simple syllabus is where you will find your course syllabus. Your syllabus will have everything you need to know about the course, from the course content outline to what materials you will need. You can find your assignments under the modules option. The announcements tab is where you will find important announcements from your professor about the course. To read an announcement, simply click on it. This particular announcement is about the attendance verification. Every student in each of their classes must complete the attendance verification for financial aid purposes. Now, let's take a look at how to edit your Canvas account settings. To access your account, click the account icon at the top of the global navigation menu. While most of the account settings do not need to be accessed often, to ensure you receive the notifications you need to succeed in your courses, it is important that you review your notification settings and adjust based on your preferences.
And that's all there is. Now that you've got the Canvas basics down, you're ready to take on your courses with confidence. And remember, you're never in this alone. FSW is always cheering you on.